Alright, man, you know who it is. Your boy Paul, the Real Gamer. Like and subscribe to the channel. We're gonna holler at her and get this next mission.
Due to your party crashing, intel on the inner workings of the Dixie Gun Running operation is finally bubbling up to us. My little Confederate canary sang me a tune all about a stash house where their weapons are held before being sold. We can make it ours if you're willing to get your hands dirty.
I'm still broke out here. I keep spending my money though. Now, why is this car? They trying to give me that trash car again.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Going up.
Appreciate it.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Use it.
Subscribe to the channel, hit that notification to get the latest that I drop. See what they're trying to do. I just gotta find me some better cover. I might have to get a different car, boy. I don't have to draw him out right now, dog. I ain't got no money to call them boys to help me out, so. Park it right here. This ain't leading nowhere, bro. Brought me to a motherfucking warehouse now. That's cool. No way to get up there. I was wrong.
Come on, boys, it's about to get rough.
I'll be over here. Shove that gun down your throat.
Look at you, guy. So they didn't let me shoot this motherfucker, huh? Well, that's a little weird.
Get up!
Finally, bro. I'm taking all cash laying on the ground from dead bodies because I need it. Dude, I keep forgetting to open the fucking door. Let's take a look at this map first. think I want to take the back way. You know, map your own way back. So I ain't got to turn up with that BS. Go to make a couple stops along the way. You know what I'm saying? Easy peasy. Yeah, I'm taking this other route because shit.
No regrets, sir.
You niggas blew up my tires when I went the other way. Blew my shit right out. Hopefully we don't experience any retaliation. That'd just be fucking weird. I mean, it wouldn't be weird, but I'm just saying, man. I'm trying not to get attacked by the goon squad while I'm in this car. Even though that shit still might happen. You watch my last 45 in my hand video. These niggas attacked me. Then the damn cops. The cops was chasing me, bro. Like, that shit was insane. Got another stop I gotta make. We ain't gonna have to worry this time. Trying to die, bro. That nigga trying to die. Let's just keep going. I come back for that later. I'm trying to get that shotgun, man. So we almost home free, man. We ain't got attacked yet. We still got that little 400 stretch, though. Try to show up at the last minute. If they do, though, I'm going to have to defend myself, because ain't too many people in the hollow.
Since we're all friendly now, been thinking about the story you told me. How Doucette kidnapped and murdered your sister?
Is that right?
Lived around here most of my life, and one thing I know is if something like that was happening, everyone in the Hollow be talking about it, warning each other.
Are you calling me a liar?
Nah. You might not be telling me the truth, but that don't mean you lying. Just saying, we should be on the level with each other from now on.
It wasn't my sister that was killed. It was my daughter, Caroline. Dixie Mafia was running a still in the creek nearby grandmother's place. She was a religious woman, didn't believe in drinking, so she tore it apart.
And they came looking for blood.
There were five or six of them. Surrounded the house and... I tried to get Caroline behind the dresser, but I didn't have time. They shot my grandmother out on the porch. I took one to the stomach and was left to die. If I had a gun, my daughter would still be alive. I guarantee you that.
Shit. Listen, Cassandra.
Ain't anybody else protecting us, so we gotta protect ourselves. It's as simple as that. You've surpassed my wildest expectations. Whatever else happens, these weapons will always be used to protect the folk of the Hollow.
Dang. So, pretty bad story. This is your boy, Paul the Real Gamer. Like my video, subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification to get the latest drop, man. More of this Mafia 3 shit on the way. I am out of here.